Today, we'll show you how to get the collectible mask hiding under London Bridge in Watch Dogs Legion. If you're like us, you're not actually doing the missions yet in Watch Dogs Legion. You're running around the map collecting stuff. If that's the case, then you've run into this annoying mask hanging out under London Bridge. What makes this collectible extra annoying is you can see it hanging out there, beckoning to you to collect it. And if you actually do a certain mission, you can see where it is, but you can't collect it with a camera, so you can't get it. But no worries, we're going to show you how to get your hands on it. First thing is, take the tube. Yes, that's what they call the subway in London. Take the tube to the Cannon Street stop. Now you can choose to walk, grab a vehicle, or if you're like us, snag a drone. Now, we're not headed for where the mask is, but instead, we're going to head on over to this spot on the map. You see, at water level, there's a door, and this door leads to an exclusive club. Problem is, that club is only open at a certain time, 2 a.m. That means you can only get in this door between 2 and 3 a.m. If you get here before 2 or after 3, you're out of luck. So once you're here at the 2 o'clock hour, you can hop in the water, open the door, and explore the club. Once you're in the club, you can poke around or just head on up to the DJ and grab your mask. We explored a little bit, hoping that we'd find something else cool in a place that's so exclusive. Sadly, we came up short. If you got in here and found something, or if you found this guide helpful, please let us know in the comments.